beef nachos, so please stay and watch the procedure. Thank you! Here's the ingredients.
Thank you.
These are the toppings and sauce for the cheesy nachos. Cook ground beef, cheese sauce, tortillas, diced tomatoes, black and green olives. This is the tasty and crunchy cheesy beef nachos. You can also add grated cheese or chopped leek onions for the garnish.